hashtag #HelpMeDanceCoronaTutorials. Today's tutorial, we're going to teach you a semi-classical routine. So let's get to it. We're going to start in our primitive position. You're going to get your both hands together in the center. Now with this, you're just simply going to lift your right knee up to go up and then cross it to step it towards the left by getting your hand down and out. So it should look something like this. We're going to go one and two. After this, we're going to turn over our left shoulder, getting our left hand up, right hand down, turn and up. So make sure your right hand stays up. To go with the next step, we're simply going to twist your wrist outwards to go one and two, so two times. With this, your feet are going to hop twice. You're going to go one and two. At this point, your right leg should be at the back. For the next step, we're going to get your both hands in. Stretch them out. First, your left hand is in front, right hand is to the side, then in and the exact opposite. With this, we're going to walk forward. First, you're going to step your right leg forward, right in front of the left, to go right, down, left, down. So with the hands, it should look something like this. You're going to go in, out. Right after this, you're going to flex your hands. Now, from your both hands, we're changing to flexed hands. The left hand is to the side, right hand is in front, to make circles to go forward. So two circles to go forward. With that, you can hop to go behind, to go one and two. For the next step, we're going to shift a little to the right. Your feet are basically going to hop twice, to go one and two. With this, your right hand in front of your chest, left hand on your waist pushed back. You're going to wave and then get your hand to your head and look. Wave, hand to your head, and look. So the whole step should look something like this. 5, 6, 7, and wave, and look, wave, and look. Your right leg is already at the back. For the next step, you're going to push it backwards. Step your right leg more behind to do a lunge. Now when you do this lunge, your right knee is facing the right, your left leg is completely straight without any bend. Now for the hands, keep it here. You're simply going to flex your hands, make a circle, going down, up, again down, and then forward. So your left hand is pointing forward, your right hand is pointing up, both are flexed hands. So the entire step should look something like this. You will know this, you will know, you go 5, 6, 7, and circle and down. For the next step, first let's curl the legs. We lift your right leg. Up and face it forward to go down. Now with this, your hands will go up. The left hand will go to the side. The right hand will come to your mouth and then turn to go forward. So your step should look something like this. 5, 6, 7 and up and down. Make sure you record the same choreography and the same song and upload it as soon as possible. Don't forget to tag us and